you know the president of the United States is?
Ronald Reagan.
Sometimes I think I'm invisible.
Well, I see you. Who are you here to see?
Elizabeth Valentine.
Lovely name.
It's not easy facing things. Are you able to say her name?
I wouldn't be bringing this up to you if I didn't think it was crazy myself.
Going through some kind of breakdown.
My patients.
Elizabeth?
They all seem to have died within a day of each other. But I see them.
July 12th. Does that date mean anything to you?
I think he saw something that night.
You're talking about something that happened 20 years ago.
Some memories are so unacceptable. We'll do anything we can. To forget them.
You'd have a pretty hard time convincing me that you didn't just imagine all of this.
I don't think I can help you in the way that you need help.
What is it you don't want to remember?
I remembered everything.